All right, Frank, the Hawks had some of their prominent guys out tonight, but you knew you were going against an explosive team. How are you guys able to get the job done tonight? You guys held them to only 86 points.
Yeah, no, I thought we executed tonight. I think we were the better team on the floor. That spoke for itself. But, you know, you got to be ready for whatever this league throws at you. So whoever's out there, you know, we got to come ready to compete, and that's what we did tonight.
Well, you kicked it into high gear in the fourth, putting up 10 points. We'll just forget about that missed dunk there at the end. What allowed you to go off in the fourth?
You know, just being myself. My teammates, again, do a tremendous job of getting me open. Our big set some vicious screens at times. So, they look for me, and I just look to stay aggressive and play my game.
This was your first of 9 home games left of the season. Getting a win here tonight, how can you guys build off of this win and finish strong down the stretch?
Every time we touch the floor, you know, we try to build on the future and just get better every time. So we're going to continue to focus on that and, you know, push it forward into the next year.
And finally, this is a very important question. How much did that hairdo help your game tonight?
You know what? I might rock it for a little longer. Why not? I was going to braid it up this week, but.
We'll see. It works for you. It's a good look.
Thanks, my boy.
All right.
Appreciate you.